Welcome to Encoders on the Job, where we take a look at how EPC encoders are put to work in demanding real-world applications. I'm Steve Dilch, your host. Most encoder products company encoders find their way into industrial machinery in factories all over the world. However, thanks to their accuracy, precision, and reliability, EPC encoders are also used for non-industrial motion control as well. In this episode of Encoders on the Job, we'll put our focus on one such application as we visit the Keck Observatory on the island of Hawaii. Getting to the Keck Observatory requires a lengthy drive. Starting at sea level, we journeyed to the top of Mauna Kea, a dormant volcano a little over 14,000 feet high. The summit can get cold and snowy even in the summer, and during our visit, the temperature was around 40 degrees. Commissioned in 1988, the Keck Observatory has produced some of the most stunning images ever recorded by a terrestrial observatory. It's the world's largest optical and infrared telescope, consisting of two 30-meter domes, each housing a 300-ton telescope with an advanced multifaceted mirror that's 10 meters in diameter. It's this unique mirror design that requires high-precision encoder feedback for proper function. The telescope's parabolic mirror uses adaptive optics created by 36 movable hexagonal segments fitted together in a honeycomb pattern. Each mirror segment weighs 600 pounds and is adjusted by three actuators for a total of 108 actuators. Focusing on celestial objects millions of light years away requires the mirrors to be positioned within a millionth of an inch. The large parabolic mirror focuses the light onto a smaller secondary mirror, which then directs light into a variety of extremely sensitive instruments that record data in both visible and non-visible spectrums. Robert Novak, operations engineer for the observatory and our guide during the visit, had one of the actuators opened up on a workbench for inspection. EPC's encoder provides feedback to a 5-volt DC motor that powers a lead screw. The actuator assembly allows each mirror segment to be positioned and controlled down to nanometer accuracy. Robert contacted Encoder Products Company because the encoders that were originally specified for the observatory were recently discontinued by the supplier. With just a handful of spare units available, Robert was relieved to learn that EPC offered a product that would be compatible with all the actuator's mechanical and electrical requirements. After consulting with EPC's engineering and sales personnel, the Model 15T was specified as a replacement and configured with 10,000 CPR resolution, quadrature output with an index pulse, and a cable specified to the correct length. Its combination of advanced opto-ASIC circuitry, accuracy, waveform symmetry, and reliability made it the perfect choice for this application. With a reliable supply of mission-critical rotary encoders, the Keck Observatory is poised to continue to keep its eyes on the sky for years to come. For more information about the Model 15T and our other products, visit encoder.com or see our YouTube channel. Encoder Products Company, providing encoder solutions that just makes sense.